Hey friends, I'm Brittney Lee, and I'm going to start off by throwing it back to the beginning of high school. Back then, I was elected to be your freshman class vice president, and 3 years later, here I am again. We're about to enter our final year, and that's why I'm ready to step it up to presidency. So you might be wondering, Brittney, what's up with these cartoons? Well, that's because I'm throwing it back even farther in time, to our childhood with shows like SpongeBob, Scooby-Doo, and Teen Titans. Shows that make you feel good, nostalgic, that make you think, dang, those were the good days. 10 years from now, when you're looking back, I want your senior year to be the good old days. I want to plan events that are worth your money, events that you actually want to go to where you can spend time with your friends and make your last high school memories. Now, I know I'm not close with everyone here, but I know for a fact that each and every one of you deserves this senior year. For staying up late doing homework or cramming last minute for tests that could make or break your grade, I want to give back to you guys for enduring 5 years of stress and for being such an amazing family to me and to each other. Everything that I've done these past 3 years has set me up for this moment, to prepare me to be your president. So I hope you guys give me the opportunity to make our last year the best by throwing it back to Brittney Lee for senior class president. Class of 2019, this next year is for you.